Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we'll be updating about strategy 15, and this is going to be part 12 update. Last video, part 11, we have published on 13th of September, and almost after 15 to 17 days we are back with part 12. As you know, in YouTube description you can check about a strategy detail with a profit update and a trading account statement. So starting for a part 12 from trading account history, and here we have a complete trading account history. And the very most important thing first, the order ID. As you know, for each and every update this order ID will remain same, and you can even verify with the trading account statement as well that this is the same account consistently we are updating. And almost number of trades reached for this strategy is more than 20,000. So you can imagine that it's like a highly profitable strategy, and definitely copy trade features are also added, which is very good for this account. And we are scrolling down, so we can see that what are the multiple pairs traded and what is the current profit right now for this account. As you can see, the trading account history is bit longer because 20,000 trades, and we have to just go to the bottom. Lot size is also used very small, and all the currency pairs like major and cross pairs are traded for this account. Yes, so here is the complete update right now, and the profit is $235,000. And this is the current balance update, which is $335,000. So the same thing we can verify with the trading account statement as well. We'll monitor the statistics and we'll get the complete detail. So here is a strategy 15 part 12 trading account statement is available, and as you can see the graph, it's constantly it is going up. Total number of trades, as we have said, it's already 20,712 right now, and profit factor is 1.61, expected payoff 11.36. We'll also see the average profit and loss, which will give us a risk reward ratio. So average profit and loss is 44.92 and 55.53. So we will calculate a risk reward ratio from this average profit and loss, and risk reward ratio is 1:0.80 for the strategy 15, and calculating a break even point from the average profit and loss, which is around 55%, and comparing with the current account accuracy. Here you can see the current account accuracy, which is 66.59%. So 66 minus 55%, we can say we are almost 11% up by the requirement. So if you are also willing to get a huge number of trades on your account, definitely it is possible with highly advanced copy trade servers only. So you can ask for a copy trade service connection, and you can also earn same profit on your account. Thank you so much for watching this video.